What's up? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to Far Cry 5. Missed last video. Helped out, Hank Sr. And now, I'm getting a capture party called on me. So, it's kind of like when we got captured by everyone else the other times. We're going to actually meet Jacob, and that's who we're going to meet in this cutscene. I'll have to keep going.
Good. Call the herd.
Call the weak.
This is definitely the weirdest one that we've had.
Check them anyways. Why am I all stuck on corpse duty? Walker, go truck.
Yes, sir.
Oh my God, I'm so sorry. Give me a hand, kid. Eli, is this?
Yep.
What the fuck is the deputy doing here?
Jacob took a shine to him, same as us.
You're gonna be okay, hero. Whitetail's got you now. We're bringing him back to the wolf's den?
Where else?
Tammy's not gonna like this.
Don't worry about Tammy, she'll be fine.
Okay. So we're already meeting the allies of this region, obviously. We had, like, what, Pastor Joseph? Forgot his name. But he was an ally in, John Seeds, and then, Whitehurst, was in, Thetis region.
Are you out of your fucking mind?
Now, hold on. Weedy and I agree.
Well, you agree!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I was at best an impartial observer.
This is stupid. And this is dangerous. You both know better.
What was I supposed to do?
Leave him to die.
Tammy.
They've been in that room for God knows how long. I've seen what it does to people. You haven't. You can't trust this one.
That's what everyone said about you. But luckily, I didn't listen. This is not up for discussion. We need him. That's all there is to it. Understand? You're right. She took that real well.
Doubt.
I didn't even do anything. I meant what I said. We need you. Let's get you some rest.
Hey there.
Hey, Deb.
All right.
Yeah, I swallowed a bullet on some dare. Never
hey, man.
Out.
What up?
Always get stuck on shit jobs.
So, you and Herc working together, huh? Yep. She's been all over the world, but doesn't seem to have learned much except how to blow things up. If he pitches any harebrained schemes involving monkeys, you'd do best to ignore him.
Okay. Look who's back from the dead.
There you are.
The Whitetails do their
best. Been trying to track you down, Deputy. Dutch speaks highly. Look, I'll get right to it. I know what you did down south. You got the father thinking twice now, and that's good for us. We're bleeding bodies up here. No two ways about it. I don't know if we'll be able to hold out more than a week at this rate. Times are desperate, to say the least. I'm trying to get some footholds back, so I sent a handful of Whitetails out to sabotage the visitor center. The cult's been using it as a depot for that bliss shit. But our guys walked right into a fucking trap. They've been taken hostage, and we're up against the clock. If I just send another group in there, we risk losing everything. But you, you're something that cult ain't expecting. You're the only one I got around here who can handle this, Step. Only one I trust to handle this. I'm counting on you. You'll need to go in quiet. Cult gets wind you're around, they're liable to kill our people. There's a bow on the table if you need it. Get our people back, Step. Good luck.
There's a bow if I need it. I got,
might have come across a little harsh earlier.
Suppressors, so.
I'm just acknowledging. I don't trust people I don't know. But Eli says you're all right, so I gotta go with that until I see otherwise. You proved your worth. And you and I will get along just fine. Here's the deal. Weedy's trying to get a pirate radio station up and running. He told Eli it's to help coordinate the militia, but I'm pretty sure he just wants to play his own music. So we're gonna indulge him. Problem is, he can't get a signal out. Our friend here said the cult's been jamming this whole area. Also told us how. Seems there's two radio towers with jammers on them and a third on a mobile unit patrolling the roads. Take the towers out first. That ought to clear the signal enough for me to locate the patrol. I'll let you know when I find it. Do this, and maybe we can start building some of that trust up.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna get all the missions.
You're gonna help us take this mountain back.
And
just be a good little bomb. Don't go boom until I say so.
And
Whitetail Militia's been ready for this fight for years. Eli made sure we had caches stashed all over the place. Guns, ammo, you name it. Gotta be prepared for anything, you know?
I'm not really gonna do any missions here.
Going,
it's just gonna be
we need those supplies here.
A video of just getting missions, getting captured, and that's it.
To be found. Last thing we need are the fucking Peggies stumbling across our shit. So if you could get those supplies, it'd be a big help for us. But, there is one problem. We don't keep a map of the caches here. Don't ask me why. Safeguards, or some bullshit. There's a scout up at the Jefferson Lookout Tower who should have one. Place is just west of here. Good luck, and be careful out there.
Okay. So it's three missions. So, so I have four missions to do. Yeah. Oh yeah, he wanted me to go. That's right. Okay. I'm gonna end the video here. Sorry, so it's so short. But I want to get a lot of these missions done in the next couple of videos. So thank you guys for watching. If you're new to the channel, consider subscribing. I really appreciate it. Go watch your videos on my channel if you haven't already. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you on the next one.